everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm making a detoxifying sweet potato smoothie and I'm using kishmish water. Now what that is just simple raisin water. Raisins has been soaked in water overnight, and what you do is you strain the raisins and you just freeze the water. But now the good thing about this is it's nutritious and it detoxifies the body. So here are the rest of the ingredients.